Hello everyone, and welcome to another and final video in our introductory workshop to polymer three-dimensional printing with HoliMaker, the French manufacturer of manual plastic injection presses. If this is the first time you've seen us, this is the fifth and final video of this workshop. If you'd like to see the previous videos again, please follow the links in the description. Today, we're finally going to put into practice our polymer molds designed by Herman Boer from OV Studio to launch the pre-series production of our remote controls. But first, let me share a few safety recommendations on the use of the press. So let's meet Vivian in the workshop, where he'll introduce us to HoliMaker's HoliPress.
When you buy a HoliPress today, you receive it in a complete starter pack. This pack enables you to install your HoliPress quickly and easily. In this pack, you'll find the temperature control box that allows you to heat the plastic. You'll also receive the vise for clamping your molds. I should point out, however, that if you can't use this vise, you can clamp your molds with screws. You'll also receive all the accessories you need to use your press safely, such as gloves and goggles. And then you'll find the tools you need to carry out maintenance operations on your press. The first thing to do when you receive your HoliPress is to attach it to your workbench or work surface. This step is vital because you'll be applying force during injection. So fixing your HoliPress in place will help you achieve perfect injections in complete safety. The second step involves connecting your HoliPress. You'll need to connect the heating collar and its probe to the temperature management box, and then plug this box into the mains. Once the HoliPress is connected to the box and the box is plugged into the mains, you can switch on your HoliPress. You can then set the temperature according to the plastic used for your injections. Each plastic material has its own injection temperature. In the case of the material we supply, you'll find the injection temperatures directly on the label on the plastic packaging. But back to HoliPress. HoliPress is a vertical injection molding machine, so I'm going to present it to you from top to bottom. The first part of the HoliPress consists of a lever, a piston, and a hopper. The second part of the HoliPress consists of heating chamber and injection nozzle. Both are protected by a casing, as they are heating elements. The last part consists of a base which is used to position and align the mold with the HoliPress injection nozzle. To proceed with injection, once HoliPress has been set to the right temperature, the user first fills the plastic material through the hopper. Please note that you must wait at least 3 minutes before injecting. It is only after 3 minutes that the material will be melted and ready for injection. The user then aligns the piston with the heating chamber and lowers the lever. This allows the piston to push the molten material through the injection nozzle all the way into the mold placed on the HoliPress base. Remember that all our HoliPresses are tested before shipping. This means that our technicians have injected your HoliPress to make sure it works properly. The spinning top mold you receive will already be filled, so you can open it and discover a spinning top injected with your HoliPress. It's also important to remember that when you receive your HoliPress, the piston is half inserted into the heating chamber. You'll need to wait until your HoliPress has warmed up before manipulating this lever. Of course, all these steps are described in the instructions supplied with your HoliPress, which you'll also find in paper form in your starter pack. So, now that I've given you all these tips, what I suggest is that we go and see Aurelien Stocky to inject the remote control into the printed mold.
Aurelien and Vivian, thank you again for opening the doors of your production site to us this week. I'd like to thank Splieder as well for letting us film. And I'd like to thank Herman for coming all the way from Nancy. It's Nancy, right?
That's right.
So thank you, Herman, from OV Studio for working with us on the design of this remote control. I must say, for me, it was very rewarding. I hope for you who've been watching and following these five chapters, it's been just as rewarding. With this, we come to the end of this introductory workshop on plastic injection molding with polymer molds. If you've been following this video series from beginning to end, we'd love to hear from you in the comments section. Or click on the links in the description to watch any or all of the previous videos. Also, if you have any questions, Aurelien, Vivian, Herman and I are available to answer them. I do, however, have one last question before the end of this video. If we want to get in touch with you, how do we go about it?
Well, you can write to us on our website, www.holimaker.fr.
On that note, we wish you all a very good day and hope to see you soon for another workshop.
Bye-bye.